It's 10 to 5 in the morning and we are off to the airport. We're on our way home now. We've had a delicious dinner, we've had a good last day in Japan, and now we're about to go and pack and have a shower and probably just tuck into bed a little bit earlier so we can get up at the bright old time of 4 a.m. tomorrow to get on the train and get to the airport in time. Got a full day of transit tomorrow. We're flying from Osaka to Tokyo and then Tokyo direct to Melbourne. I'm looking forward to the food, I'm looking forward to the entertainment, and hopefully I can have a little bit of a sleep too. I'm looking forward to going home, I guess, but I will miss Japan, and Kit will too. We've had a good trip and I can't recommend it to anyone more highly.
We'll be home soon, Essie. Can't wait to see you.
Stores and some vintage stores and some big stores and little stores and all sorts of stores, and now we're just waiting by the river to get some takoyaki balls. This place seems to have the biggest line, so apparently they're world famous. I'm looking forward to trying them. Takoyaki balls are one of my favorite things. So it's worth the wait. So yesterday we turned back before that main road, when in actual fact we should have kept going till we got here.